Okay, so I'm going to be working on the anterior loading of the hip. I'm just going to have the hand on the wall. I'm going to be working my right leg this time. So I'm going to bring my chest, my hip bone, and my midfoot all in line. So all that is in line. Then all I'm going to do is just shift my weight back onto the heel. So I'm going to hold it onto the wall with the left hand. And then from there, I'm going to the arm up and over. That position.